We are here at the Investor Day of Generali. With me, Giovanni Livarani, CEO of Generali Deutschland in Germany. Giovanni, how will you implement the strategy in Germany?
Thanks to the recent transformation which we implemented in the last 3 years very successfully, I believe that we are strongly positioned to deliver on the three pillars of our strategy as a group. Higher profitable growth, higher return on capital, and breakthrough innovation. This will be achieved in Germany by three competitive advantages that we have been building in the last 3 years. A superior distribution positioning, a higher and better use of the capital deployed in the country, and last but not least, a superior operating model which we implemented. So as far as distribution is concerned, we can count on the firepower of DVAG, the best and most successful distribution network I have ever seen in the 14 different countries I've worked in. We recently reinforced this organization by merging 3,000 agents of Generali into the DVAG, giving them a higher distribution power. Regarding the capital, the better usage of our capital, the recent transaction of disposing Generali Leben to Cinven is a great milestone that we achieved. Last but not least, our superior operating model. We have been creating the so-called One Smart, One Company concept. What does it mean? One Smart Company concept means that we do have now one product factory per line of business, not anymore 14 different companies. And this allows us to support our distribution networks with fully digitalized state-of-the-art products, which will reinforce the concept of smart insurance.
Giovanni, thank you very, very much. A lot of success for the new strategy.
Thank you very much, Dominique.